Dearest Flyers, today is Wednesday, September 6th, and here are your announcements for the day. Also, did you know today is National Read a Book Day? So grab a book and enjoy!
Hey Flyers, I have news. Drama Club is starting. Drama Club will meet on Thursdays after school in the theater room from 2:15 to 3:45. Drama Club is all about acting and maybe, if you're brave enough, singing. Hope you guys have some fun. Bye, Flyers.
Flyers, Japanese Club has become one of the most popular clubs throughout all of the school. And the leader of Japanese Club is Mr. LaPosse himself. And congratulations to the following students.
You're excited for some nachos, and that is sweet. Those crunchy delights come on September 14th, and the student council is selling them for $5 outside of the lunchroom. Like Canes and Panda Express, they are sold outside. I repeat, they are sold outside. Anyways, who doesn't love nachos? I know I do. I might buy their whole stock. You might want to get there before I do. Get yourself some nachos on September 14th.
Hello, Fest Flyers. Y'all did amazing on your last football game. The next game is on September 12th at 4 o'clock. It's a home game against Johnson Middle School. Concessions will be sold on the field by student council, so bring some money for your concessions. Come and support your Fest Flyers football team. Bye, Flyers.
What's up, Flyers? Cheer intramural started yesterday after school. If for some reason you couldn't come, like your little brother ate your pom-poms or whatever, you can come tomorrow at 2:15 to 3:45 in the gym. Even if you don't have any experience, you can still try out. I can't wait to see you cheer. Thank you for giving me your eyes and your ears, Flyers. Bye!
Hello, Fest Flyers. You'll be excited to know that there's no school on next Monday because it's Staff Development Day. That's right, you guys got another 3-day weekend. Sorry, not sorry, teachers, but you still have to come to school. But for students, enjoy your weekend sleeping in all day. Goodbye, Flyers.
Hey, Flyers. Did you know that next week is Spirit Week? Yeah, it's cool. On Tuesday, we have Pajama Day. But remember, you still have to follow all the rules of the dress code. No blankets, pillows, and no stuffed animals. And Wednesday is Twin Day.
Wednesday, make sure to pair up with your best friend.
On Thursday, we have Crazy Hair Day. So make sure to not brush your hair when you wake up. You could do curls, color it, spike it, it really doesn't matter. Just don't be normal. And on Friday, we have Blackout Day. So wear all black to support altruism.
All right, Flyers. That is all the news we have for you today. My name is Cade, and we're broadcasting to you from Festflix Daily. Make it a great day, or not, the choice is yours. See you next time. Bye!